It's got an LS motor in it, dude.
Oh, that surprises me. So cool.
Yeah, that's the, oh, it's got a, are they electronic cutouts? It runs smooth. Smooth. It's sure good looking. You did a great job with it. Well, that sounds good. Yeah, let's get her.
That's a fat man seat belt. Put bungee cords on it where if you hook it up, they can see you're in it.
Oh.
That's original interior.
Yeah, that thing's sharp.
And it has a cool air blower that blows like a leaf blower.
Yeah.
This has been a drag car through the years, and they restored it.
Yes, sir.
And it's too low if you look, but if you look under it,
yeah,
it has cutouts, H-pop, the floor pans and everything.
Oh, look at
it. It's shiny. It looks like this underneath the car.
I can get under there. Oh, yeah.
See up toward the front, how shiny?
Mm-hmm. A smooth running shoebox.
Generator fired up for that. All right. But I got propane here for my heater and my shower.
Yeah.
12-volt tone jack.
Then I just got a receiver. See, I got a receiver I built here and there.
Oh, okay.
That I slide my tongue in.
Yeah, it was hidden. I was looking. Yeah, I didn't see it.
That's why I done it. I'm like, it freaks people out because they can't see it out. Then the front wheels are just yummy. They're flat.
Thank you.
Next. And that's no nonsense.
There's your close-up, moon equipped. Moon equipped.
came in. Then after you did all that, you filmed a few, and they didn't go to the very end. You just start filming.